Do you want to create whatever you want? Just imagine if there was a magic trick that could turn imaginary things into reality. Objects can grow from nothing. That's the magic of 3D printing technology. It's based on a digital model, uses powder metal or plastic and the other adhesive materials and constructs objects by printing layer by layer. 3D printing technology is widely used in architecture, scientific research, medical and other fields. 3D printing combines with maker education, which is a great undertaking. Former US President Barack Obama once played with a 3D printed bulb blower at an exhibition held in White House, which won a thumb up from Bill Gates. In 2017, China's State Council issued the development plan for a new generation of artificial intelligence, which clearly pointed out that courses related to artificial intelligence programming should be set up in primary and secondary schools. Quote that, by deeply combining 3D printing with maker education, has developed a series of colorful and interesting 3D printing pen creative design courses. The course is divided into 20 periods. Story-based scenarios are introduced to stimulate children's interest in learning. In the 3D printing class of Code Dad, students take daily necessities as prototypes and deeply combine mathematics, spatial geometry, physical optics, mechanical assembly and other knowledge to create creative works. The course uses the Ultrabot 3D printing pen as the teaching aid, which is low temperature and environmentally friendly, easy and portable. It combines science with art, so that children can stay away from mobile phones and video games, focus on creation. At present, 3D printing courses have been integrated into art education. A number of schools and educational institutions are offering courses about 3D printing. More and more children choose CodeDad 3D printing courses. Let's use a pen to inspire a child's creativity all his life.